Hello kids, today I am going to teach tick the big objects. So children, let's start. Here is a picture of some objects. First picture is apple. Left hand side apple is big and right hand side apple is small. So children, we tick the big objects. So we tick this option. Second picture is ball. Left hand side ball is small and right hand side ball is big. So we choose the big option. So we tick this option. Third option is gift. Student, tell me which of gift is big. Left hand side gift is big. So we choose this option and right hand side gift is small. So we are not choose this option. Student, next picture is pumpkin. Can you tell me which option is big? Yes, left hand side option is big. So we choose the big objects and right hand side option is small. Rest of them, one option is homework. Do practice in your home. Okay, kids, bye-bye.